Hi guys, so today I have a new Star Wars theory. Did Ezra Bridger actually know that Sabine Wren is force sensitive? Let's start this theory out by looking at one part. Is Sabine Wren force sensitive? Well, there's really no confirmation on this yet. However, there are a few hints and ideas about this in the series Star Wars Rebels. So at the start of the show, did you ever notice that Sabine sometimes watches Ezra and Kanan's Jedi training? This isn't really that big of a deal, but maybe she was watching them because she kind of wants to be taught in the ways of the Force herself. Also, Sabine knows how to use a lightsaber, and she has used one several times already. Back at the Trials of the Darksaber, Kanan taught her how her emotions affect her swordplay. I mean, this isn't something that all beings can learn. Maybe her ability to use a lightsaber so well is a hint that she actually is Force-sensitive. Now let's take a moment to remember Kanan's super sad death. Well, we know that when a Jedi dies, their energy and Force powers sometimes go into another person. Well, maybe when Kanan died, some of his Force powers went to Ezra, but some also went into Sabine. Another reason that this might actually be true is Ezra and Sabine's relationship throughout the series. If you look carefully enough, you can kind of see that they get closer and closer each time they're on screen. After Kanan's death, they seem to be even closer than before. So what if this is because Sabine and Ezra actually have a Force bond? I mean, Dave Filoni even confirmed that they trust each other more than anyone. This might have something to do with a Force connection. It's also very possible that Sabine has been Force sensitive this whole time. Leia, for example, didn't realize she had Jedi abilities until much later on in her life. This could be the same case for Sabine, or it could also mean she's strong with the Force in a different way. Every Force wielder has strengths and weaknesses. Well, maybe Sabine isn't as strong with manipulating the Force, such as using the Jedi mind trick or moving things with her mind. Maybe she's actually better with the more mental side of the Force. Sabine has been through so much at such a young age, but she always makes it. Maybe this is actually the Force secretly guiding her and helping her make wise decisions and moves. She's very witty and smart. This might actually be another hint that she's Force sensitive. So now it's time to add Ezra into this theory. Warning, huge season 4 spoilers for Rebels. So right before Ezra is about to sacrifice himself and go into the unknown regions, Sabine begs him to get out of there. He says he can't, then says, "And remember, the Force will be with you, always." So it's not that big of a deal because people are always saying may the Force be with you. But this time, keep in mind that he was talking directly to Sabine. What if this is his way of saying you're Force sensitive? I know, this is a very far-fetched theory, but it could be believable. Also, Ezra planned this whole thing out by himself. Remember how he left his lightsaber with Chopper, who gave it to Sabine? Maybe he wanted her to have it for a reason. I mean, why would you leave your lightsaber behind? You have a better fighting chance with it, am I right? Well, Ezra knew what was going to happen, and he left his lightsaber behind on purpose. This might be his way of letting Sabine know that she's Force sensitive. Now here's some speculations on how Sabine could learn about Force powers. If we ever get a sequel to Rebels, it would most likely be about Sabine, Ahsoka, and maybe Rex trying to find Ezra. If Sabine was Force sensitive and she realized it, imagine how awesome it would be if Ahsoka trained her. Sabine Wren is already such an amazing character. Can you imagine how cool it would be if she also turned out to be a Jedi? And so that was my complete theory on Sabine Wren being Force sensitive and Ezra actually already knowing. Right now, we really just have no idea if this is true or if it's going to happen or what. Feel free to let me know down in the comments what you think about this theory. See you next time, guys.